today we are going to do tea coaster. On tea coaster, coffee painting we are doing. So first take tea coaster and apply white paint on this one. Now the paint is done. Let it dry some time. Now it is dried. Now take a fevicol on this one. Apply one coat of fevicol. After apply, let it dry some time again. Like this, evenly we have to apply. Then let it dry some time. Now on this one, we have to take center point with pencil. We will draw the design first. So it's a 10. We have to take at the 5. So this is the center point. So first we will take the 2 centimeters. Then we draw the circle. It will come light. It's okay. On this one we have to draw. We have to do with the cone. First 2 centimeters, then 3, now last 4. Now we have to take a D and every 20 degrees we have to put dots. 1, 2, 3, 4. dried, we have to take some coffee powder and little few drops of water to mix it. So we want a little thick. If you add a little more, it will come light shade. Okay, then start.